Good morning and welcome to Eagle's Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Eric.
And I'm Briley, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Friday, October 26th, Blue and White Day.
Permission forms for the USI trip are due today along with a $3 lunch payment. Please see Ms. Ball and CCR Center to submit.
Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Picture retake day is scheduled for Tuesday, October 30th. The photographers will only be here until 1 o'clock on that day. If you had your picture taken in September and you're unhappy with it, then you must bring back your original pictures in order to get your picture retaken. If you are getting your pictures taken for the first time, then you will need a picture packet. Picture packets are available in the front office. Again, that's October 30th until 1 p.m. Picture retakes for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Poff in room 304.
Good morning! I am here to remind you that tonight we have a big football game against Davis County. I am dressed as Apollo's Mariano McKenzie, the one and only. All right, this helmet's a little heavy. But I'm here to remind you, those of you that are going to be in the student section, tonight's theme is costumes. Be careful with your costumes. No scary things. We're not the Purge or the Haunting of the Hill House up in here. All right? So, be respectful in the student section. Remember, to root on Apollo, don't cheer against the other team. Go Eagles. All right? Big Eagle Madness this afternoon. I'll see you there. Hashtag slime the ditch.
All right, starting off, the cross-country team is looking to show out at the regional meet this weekend at Yellow Creek. Both the boys and girls will be competing at the event and are hoping to qualify for the state meet. The running begins around noon Saturday and will last all day. The runners would love to have some Eagles cheering them on along the way. Good luck to our cross-country teams this weekend and get a new PR.
Let's go, Apollo! Y'all got it! Come on, Blake, push!
Now on to the football team. After posting a convincing 50-7 win against Marshall County, the boys seem to be back on track. If you didn't know already, tonight we play our crosstown rival, DC. This is a huge game for the team as they are looking to keep their winning record and bring the momentum into playoffs. Tonight's theme for the game is costume night, so let's make it wild. Everyone needs to show out to the game to give the team the juice they need to take on the Red School. Good luck tonight, guys. Woo!
Apollo tennis teams will have drills this Saturday, October 27th from 1 until 2:30 at the Owensboro Tennis Complex. If the weather is bad, drills will be inside at center court, which will cost each player $5.
The yearbook staff is in need of pictures from this year's Spirit Week. Use Instagram to DM us your pictures, and yearbook staff will use as many as they can.
Today we are on afternoon activity schedule. First period is over 8:58 and lunch will be during fourth period.
There will be a Governor's School for the Arts meeting on Monday, October 29th at 7:30 a.m. in the library. There will be a representative to present to speak about the program and help with the registration process. Please make plans to attend if you're interested. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Payne in guidance.
Make a Difference Day is coming up, and I encourage you, Apollo, to go out in our community and volunteer. There are so many volunteer opportunities that anybody can do. Some volunteer opportunities include going to nursing homes and sitting with the residents, going to homeless shelters and help fold clothes and serve food. You can also go onto Brush's website where there is a page that informs you of other volunteer opportunities available. Volunteering isn't the only way you can make a difference. You can help out a friend, make somebody smile, or just be the light in somebody's day.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of hot dog in the Global Fare line, brunch for lunch at Mama's Kitchen line, sub or chef salad in the sub and salad line, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and snickerdoodle cookies, the dessert of the day.
We would like to wish the following students good luck in their after-school activities. The varsity football team as they play at Davis County tonight at 7, Dansaloo as they host a Boo Fest tomorrow from 11 to 4 in the gym area, and the boys and girls cross-country teams as they compete in the regional championship at Yellow Creek Park tomorrow, with the girls running at 1:30 and the boys at 2:15. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and happy Friday. I want to start out today, this very special day, with a shout-out. This is from Miss Christina Wright, one of our custodians, wants to give a shout-out for Miss Becky, Mr. Courtney, and the CEC cleanup crew. They do an outstanding job despite the horrible mess some days left in the commons area, which really shouldn't happen. They are there to get things put back together, and we appreciate their hard work. Also want to encourage everyone, let's enjoy today and remember that we don't get to have days like today very often. It's been 2 years since we've had Big Eagle Madness. So look forward to seeing that back in our calendar again. But I want you to consider soaring today, as our PBIS crew has encouraged us to do and announced at different times this year. Be attentive, show respect, and most important, let's show our school spirit today. Have fun. Let's be on our best behavior. As far as birthdays go, today, Zach Broadley and Nathan Richmond celebrating a birthday this Friday. On Saturday, Blaze Cart, Lance Crabtree, Catherine Harrington, Nathan Tinsley, Nayeli Vasquez, and then on Sunday, Neon Panwell and Sedia Storm celebrating birthdays. Let's have a great day. Be safe. Enjoy the game tonight. Good luck to our teams this weekend.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.